So I'm Aaron Hawkins, and I work with the Spring Project. And we've just come through MAF, visiting Pola. We went to visit a number of different projects here in Pola and had a wonderful experience with MAF. We visited lots of upazilas and it made the journey a lot easier flying to the Pola Ghat instead of taking the speedboat or the overnight launch. So it's a very good experience.
And what kind of project do you have?
So they're nutrition projects. So we visited a number of different projects in Pola. So there were two we visited, Chica and Spring, both nutrition projects, and also visited the Smiling Sound, the Shujirahashi clinics in Pola.
So what did they do?
So the nutrition projects help especially maternal, like the pregnant lactating women in Pola. So Spring, for example, works with the poorest of the poor. So we help them understand how they can make sure that they're having the right nutrition, that their children are getting the right kinds of foods, they understand about breastfeeding, and a lot of health service sort of connections, making sure they know how to get the right sorts of care in the right places.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.